Hey, welcome back for another video. This time, in this video, I'm going to take you through a couple of the Pierce proverbs that I've been coming up with for the last couple of months. And I'm just going to literally go through my phone now, and whatever pops up, I'm going to start talking about it, and whatever comes out. So the first one, I only just did this one today, is like, the aim of the game is to wake up while your eyes are still open. I think that's such a profound way of thinking, because it's like, just because you're awake, as in your eyes are open, you're up and walking around, doesn't mean that you are actually woken up. There's many, many people that are living their life, but they're asleep, right? So that's a really important one. The next one is gonna be, change is only hard when you don't know how to do it. If you think about this, it's like a millionaire. If they've made like a couple million dollars, and then I went up to them and said, hey, how do you make $1 million? They'll be like, right, do this, this, and this. If I went up to someone who had like a really great body, they were really fit and healthy and all these sorts of things, and I said, hey, how did you do it? They said, hey, we'll do this, 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 and this. It changes only hard when you don't know how to do it. If you know exactly what you're doing, it's pretty straight to the point. The next one is, failure is just success that you haven't learned from yet. Failure from the past is the very thing that you need to learn in order to succeed. You need to learn about your so-called past failure so you can see succeed in the now and in the future. So that's important. Next one is, this is a good one. The next one is, when the movie of your life is over, the only name that you will see on the credits will be yours. You're the director, you're the cast members, you're the bloody film crew, you're the coach, you're everything. Think about that one, right? It's pretty profound. You will have enough when you realize you are enough. Yeah. So many people are out there trying to seek more and more and more and more and more, but the thing is, they're reaching outside of themselves for more. You want to reach within. Your problems are your fuel for the future when you know how to transform them. Your so-called problems from the past are storing negative energy, negative emotion on those events. When you learn, you know, NLP, talent therapy, hypnotherapy, when you learn how to clear all that stuff up, it'll give you energy to propel you forward in the future. If you want to win, you must lose the ego. The ego is the false self, the part of you that you think that you need to create in order to be accepted or whatever it is. It's like, man, if you want to win the game, let go of the ego. It serves a purpose, but yeah, don't live by it. The next one is, being impatient will lead to burnout. The only reason why people are like burnt out, whether they've got adrenal fatigue, chronic fatigue, they're just run down or whatever it might be, is They're being impatient. Slow down. Slow down a little bit. Rest, recover. I know that sometimes that might be hard, especially if you're a mom, right? I know that with April, it's like, man, moms are just the most powerful things on the planet. But if you're not a mom, then you can't use that excuse. So being impatient will lead you to burnout. Another one of the crew, one of the students from the training said, also being impatient will cause you to be a patient, as in sickness. I was like, bloody hell. That's bloody good. That's good. So I'm just going through, what else we got on here? This next one, like, own your greatness. Own your own greatness. The moment that I owned up to myself and like all my greatness is in what I do and all those sorts of things, like, my life changed dramatically. This is a good one. If you want to change the world, study NLP. Done. Pretty straight to the point. What's this one? This is a good one. The tree that spends more time reaching for the sky rather than sending its roots into the earth will be sure to blow over in the smallest of storms. Man, that dog's really going for it. The next one, when everything is going down in life, make sure you keep your head up high. That's that one. I like that one. Only you can do the changing. So true. What you see in the world will depend on what you're aware of with inside yourself. My goodness, these blow bloody in my mind. What's this one? This is a good one. This isn't mine, but it's picture of a book that I took ages and ages ago. It's like worrying. Worrying is using your imagination to create something you do not want. Think about that for a little bit. Let go of the pain in the past so you can hold peace in the present. Bloody hell. In a world filled with I can't, be a watch me type of person. I like that one. Remember writing that. You deserve to live life on your terms. You definitely do. You definitely do. What else we got? Bloody hell, there's a lot of them. Just going through all these photos, and I've just gone through a section on my phone where it's like all the students of the past trainings. Crazy to think that, you know, we've impacted so many people with these powerful tools. It's really cool. This is another one. This is not mine, but it's just good. It's great, actually. It's like relationships work when two people have the same intention to grow together. Now, my beautiful wife is very, very wise. She said to me the other day, Luke, couples do two things. They either grow together or they grow apart together. That blew my mind. I was like, whoa, that's so true. So true. What else? The very thing you choose to avoid will sooner or later rule your life. That's a good one. Oh, this is a good one. What's the purpose or intention for not getting what you want? The answer may just blow your mind. What's the purpose or intention for not getting what it is that you want? That's a cracker. External conflict is inner conflict projected out. Enlightenment is when a wave realizes it is the ocean. That's a good one. Let go, trust, and receive. Harder said than done. Oh, here we go. This is a good one. So, transmutation. Grapes must be crushed to make wine. Diamonds must form under pressure. Olives are pressed to release their oil. Seeds grow in darkness. Whenever you feel crushed, under pressure, pressed, or in darkness, you're in a powerful place of transformation and transmutation. Trust the process. Bloody hell, that's a good one. You will only find happiness where you are. Think about this for a moment. Oh, this is a good one. I like this one. If you're going to be a follower, may it be of your intuition. I like that one. This is another good one, right? It's like, be the person who breaks the cycle. If you were judged, choose understanding. If you were rejected, choose acceptance. If you were shamed, choose compassion. Be the person you needed when you were hurting, not the person who hurt you. Wow. Vow to be better than what broke you. To heal instead of becoming bitter, so you can act from your heart and not your pain. This is a good one I see floating around on Instagram. I took a photo of it. It's like truth bomb. Healthy groceries is $100. Way too expensive. Dinner date, $100. Yeah, that's reasonable. Monthly supplements, $100. Ah, I can't afford that. Night out drinking, $100. Cool, weekly occurrence. Personal growth seminar, $250. $250, that's crazy. Gucci belt, $250. I need to have it. Start a business, $1,000. Ah, I can't justify that. New iPhone, $1,000. The newest model is a necessity. 60 minutes at the gym. I wish I had time. 60 minutes watching Netflix. Time flies. Watch another one. Everything in life is about priorities, and what you prioritize will dictate what your life looks like. Where will you be in 5 years? Some people are going to answer that question. They're not going to like it. Oh, this is a good one. Vision. What you want to see. Mission. How you're going to see it. Purpose. Why you want to see it. Remember, you're the pebble that creates the ripple. Forgive yourself for not being at peace. The moment you completely accept your non-peace, it is translated into peace. Anything you can accept fully will get you there. will take you into peace. This is the miracle of surrender. Your goals are just stepping stones to creating the person you want to be. You deserve to live life on your terms. I said that. This is a good one. Have doubts in your doubts. Man, there's literally so many good ones. Your emotions have important messages for you. Remember to listen. You can have, oh, this is a good one. You can't have attraction without the word action. Boom. The unknown is where all the magic happens. True. What else we got? You'll see it when you believe it. Great book by Wayne Dyer. What else? Said that one. Remember, your state of mind will match your state of results. My goodness, these are gold. Let go of the pain, said that one. Oh, that's a good one. You're living the story you're telling yourself at the unconscious level. Some people ain't gonna like that. Self-forgiveness is a superpower. What else we got? One more. Oh, here we go. Let go and relax. That's the last one. So there you go. There's a few little Pierce proverbs, a few quotes that just gone through my phone. I tell you what, you can get a lot. Like, I got a lot out of that. It's like, man, I forgot I even wrote into that. So there you go. Hope it helps out.